back at B-Dubs with Reuben, Zach, and Jacob. We're doing the Blazzing Hot Sauce Challenge like Brian and I did. Reuben's going to be the first one to try it.
Oh, why so much, Reuben? Why so much? Oh, you poor thing.
Well, then here, cut it, at least cut it so you get like a little piece.
Yeah, no, break it up into pieces.
Yeah, cut it into a little piece, bro. Alright.
Alright.
You are more of a man than I.
I will make sure that your gravestone is made out of granite.
In there and wipe it.
I will make sure that your gravestone is made out of pure white granite.
I will make sure there is salt inside of your...
Lining the freaking coffin.
And I'm here to earwise this stupid motherfucker.
I'm fucking crying right now.
And then YOLO went fuck.
When in doubt, Ross Bracken.
No.
Just keep this underneath in case you need to spit it out.
Oh man.
Watch his face starts on. He's gonna
start to get red.
Getting so red.
15 seconds.
He's like, don't think about it.
He's thinking. He's probably going through thoughts in his head like, so many more things that could be more painful than this.
A horse on your foot.
A horse on your dick.
Almost.
Anything
to keep
my mind off.
I
get
myself
in the cafe.
All here. All good? All right,
drink.
No, I'm good.
You good?
Yeah. Just so you know, water's probably gonna activate him a lot.
Oh yeah. Pop's actually better for his place.
Oh, that was Ruben's challenge. And he did pretty well for his first time eating it. Alright, so now we gotta get these two to do it.
Your turn first.
I already did it.
Show us how a man does it, Raven.
Yeah!
You're more of a man than Ruben.
No, the pop would actually work.
Okay, tell me this doesn't look like a fucking small ass penis. Look at the ball.
And ferns. There you go. That's exactly what I'm gonna do.
I'm gonna cough like I did last night.
Zach, you and I do it together.
Yes.
You good, bro?
Wait, how long are you supposed to count?
15.
Oh shit, I didn't even start.
He's probably at about 9, 10, 11, 5, 13, 7, 8, 9, 9 and a half,
14, 15.
Here are these. They're both.
Alright, Jacob and Zach are going now.
Well, I guess you're past the L for a reason.
Feed each other, cross arms.
Goodbye. Not with his. Do you see how much he has?
No, I mean, like, you know what I mean? Like, Zach feeds himself by, you know what I mean?
Yeah.
Damn it. This is gonna suck.
I'm gonna have to move my straw away from me, it'll be too tempting.
Alright, ready?
3, 2, 1. It does taste good. Just keep chewing.
Congratulations, Reuben.
After the wind goes down, give it more time. It'll get spicier.
Oh God, I swallowed it.
That reminds me of being high. I can't feel my mouth.
I'm thirsty. I'm gonna get to 15.
He went for a second.
I'm gonna eat one. Not gonna lie, it fucking hurt. Yeah, again, you saw how much I had compared to how much you had.
And I went for a second.
Dude, you still dipped it. You got like half of it.
Oh,
my time feels like hell. Hell.
Let's go for three.
Whoa.
Go feet.
Hey, Brad and Brian, Jacob's got more balls than both of you.
I'm eyes are watering. Oh shit, who was counting?
I'm counting. He took a third one, so he's got another 15 seconds.
Oh wait, so I'm already up?
Yeah, you can drink. Five more seconds. Five, four, three, two, one. Damn, three wings with the blazing hot sauce.
Keep rolling. Jacob, okay. You're the real MVP.
Oh, come on. Four.
Actually, I'll do it with you.
You're gonna sweat.
I already am.
I count to three.
You know what? You're sweating more than I was today. Whoa, whoa.
Shirt's next. No.
Jacob's got more balls. This bitch
will be jizzing this top for a week straight. My taste buds are burnt. They're like hell. I can never eat food again.
Damn, two. Three. That's three. Reuben's got balls on both of you guys, too. Reuben, Brian, and Jake.
Open them here. I want more.
You want more? This is going to destroy your mouth.
This is going to destroy my anus.
Any last words you want to say to Ashley before it destroys your anus?
Huh?
Any last words you want to say to Ashley before it destroys your anus?
I'm sorry, girl.
I licked the ramp.